Hello everyone, today I will present you how fast is the commissioning process of Visualisation web server in AAC20 controller. We need to have the SD card inserted into the PC. First of all, you need to download from mismacontroller.com the latest software bundle for AAC20, which contains default kits and applications, Visualisation web server files and AAC20 updater, the software which is needed to update firmware in AAC20. Now it's time to open the Xml tool software, connect with AAC20 and install the required kits. Then you need to copy all Visualisation web server files from example Visualisation application and paste it inside your application. If you don't have the second AAC20 controller, you can use the simulator available in software bundle package. The next step is to configure Xml with customized names and values. The Xml configurator contains tabs responsible for columns, text and units visible on the web server. Then you need to click the Generate XML file button available on the main page of configurator. This action will create necessary files needed to be transferred to the SD card. All files are saved in Generation Output folder. When the configuration is ready, remove the SD card from the PC and insert inside the AAC20 controller. Then you can use the USB cable to power supply the device. And of course, you need to remember about the Ethernet cable to access to the AAC20. Now we must come back to AAC20 updater to send index.html file to the flash memory of AAC20. Index.html file is being created automatically, together with other Visualisation web server files. It is important to send it to the flash memory each time when the new customization is done. At the end, you can log in into web server using user credential and any web browser. The Visualisation web server is automatically fitted to the PC resolution.